Who am I? I am a wife. I'm a daughter. I am a sister. I am someone's employee. I'm an avid Packer fan. I'm a procrastinator. I'm a mentor. I'm a mentee. I'm someone who hates the dishes but loves cooking the mess. A person who has struggled with depression. I'm hopefully one day going to be a mother. All of these roles, while they make up parts of me, they will never define me. My only identity is that in Christ. I am who Jesus said I am. Loved, pursued, His. I am me.